Get your avocados, place them onto a wire rack, and press firmly. As you can see, perfectly diced avocados, great for guacamole.